This is the true story.
True story.
Of six simple machines.
Picked to live in a house, work together, and have their lives recorded.
To find out what happens when they stop being polite and stop being Wheel.
And Axel.
The Wheel World. Simple Machine Edition.
World, Simple Machine Edition. These six strangers share one common goal, to help you use less force to do more work. But if they're gonna make it work, they're gonna have to work together.
Hey, who used all my shampoo?
We don't know.
We've got some work to do.
Is a simple machine. Put simply, simple machines help us do work. Let's break that down. First, let us think about a force. Not the force, a force. A force is a push or a pull, like the force of gravity that pulls objects toward the Earth. When we use that push or pull to move something, that's called work. In science, work means moving something over a distance. Distance is the space between two points.
Like the space between two trees.
Or between my hands. Or between the Earth. There are six simple machines, and they all help us do work.
Wheel World housemates, introduce yourselves.
Incline plane.
Moving on up.
Lever.
I'm a lever, not a fighter.
Pulley.
I'm pulling my weight.
Screw.
You could say I'm spiraling.
Wheel and axle.
We're going in circles.
You revolve around me. And I'm Wedge.
And Wedge. These machines are anything but simple.
Simple machines decrease the amount of force we need to do work by increasing the distance we use. Imagine this. To move to the bottom of the slide, all I have to do is let gravity pull me down. I didn't do any work. But to get to the top of the slide, I have to move myself over a distance, from the ground to the top. When I jump, I push against the ground. That's a force. My muscles are super strong, but jumping all the way up there requires more force than I can manage. When I want to go up, this slide becomes a simple machine. It's called an inclined plane. There's more distance than if I jumped, but I can use less force to get to the top. To explain simple machines, we can use a simple equation. Work equals force times distance. You can think of it like this. More distance means less force. Simple machines are all around us, like a seesaw, a flagpole, or on a wheelchair. Where can you find simple machines?
I've seen a simple machine.
On a bike!
I have saw a wheel on my dad's special car that he is making.
Like on a wagon?
On a car!
We use screws when we put on chapstick to when we glue things on paper.
If you go to the park, you can find simple machines. If you go to school, you can find simple machines anywhere.
Experiment time. For this experiment, you'll need tape, two spoons, a bunch of popsicle sticks, and coins. Stack all the popsicle sticks except one and tape them together in the middle. Lay them flat. Tape one spoon to either end of the remaining popsicle stick. Leave a little gap in the middle if you can. Lay your spoon-stick combo over your stack of sticks or stick stack, and voila, you have a lever. Lifting the coins is the work you're doing. So place the coins in one spoon and use your hand to push on the other spoon. That push is the force that is doing the work. Try pushing closer to the fulcrum. Which distance required the least amount of force? Explain why. You can try this with other simple machines as well. Take a notebook and make sure you're drawing and labeling the distance, the force, and the work.
Simple machines, you are all here to reduce the amount of force needed to do work. Today's challenge, get me from one side of the yard to the other. If you make a bigger me, you can go wicked fast. The more of me we have, the more rope we can wrap around.
I'm like holding the whole place together, so I'm kind of the hero.
You're only a simple machine when you're moving something, Screw.
Look who's talking, Wedge.
You know, like I'm moving up, either I'm pulling myself up on my
own. I really think if you don't take me, you're making me feel like a kid. Use me, I'm the way to go.
You can combine simple machines to make a compound machine to do work for even less force, like a bicycle.
The only way to solve this is to work together.
Work together?
Yeah! The bike was pretty cool. Lever made the brakes, pulley made the gears, wheels brought the speed, and they used inclined plane to get around. I just felt left out. Screw was right. Maybe I don't belong here. Come on, Wedge. We needed you today. We couldn't have had so much fun without you.
Simple machines help us do work we can't do alone. Teamwork makes the dream work, or the bike, or the seesaw. What else requires teamwork? How do you ask for help when you need it?
What do you think, scientists?